Yo, it's another new day, and I am in Montana. I just got my boots on deck in Missoula. I'm going to Rock Creek. It's a luxury ranch, which is about to be sick. That's the car that we get picked up in. So there's a bunch of influencers coming through. It's a symposium, so we're all gonna get together, do some cool stuff. And I got a lot of friends coming on this trip, so I'm very excited about it. What else, man? Boy shit, lots of boy shit. I'm really excited. Check out this little airport. People are different. Yeah, we all know it's true. But it don't mean that me and you can't walk down the street and smile at a stranger, heart on your sleeve, and love thy neighbor, no matter what shape, no matter what color, break bread and stuff. Seriously, when you first get outside into this state, it smells crazy like sagebrush. I don't know if you guys know what that is, but it is amazing. And when it burns, when these countrysides burn, it just smells so intense, man. I'm gonna take you guys around on a tour. Gotta check it out. This is about to be the freaking sick week. I'm very excited. Very excited. Do you ever feel you don't get out what you're putting in?
So we want to do two things this week. The first thing we want you to do is we want you to have fun. We want you to relax. We want you to remember solar. We want you to remember the Ranch of Rock Creek as a place that hopefully you'll never forget. And solar gave you that opportunity because we're grateful that you're part of our community. That's point one. Point two is capture content. If there's product in this room, and every single brand in this room has an amazing story as well. And there's a reason why it exists.